Mrs. India, Rena James. India's meditating aqua queen of feminine strength. India is a strong reminder to women from the universe that their strength lies within. Centered around the central colors of the Indian flag, the white stands for peace, while the navy blue represents universal truth. To depict her journey from her birth state to now, the costume features the Sri Yantra Temple to the blissful ocean waves of the pearl of the India Ocean, Goa. Yantra is a geometrical formation from tantric traditions of the Indian religions and are used as an aid in meditation. These shapes fill the interiors of the temple and can be seen represented in the skirt of this national costume. The most prominent feature of this temple is the huge sculpture with four heads at the entrance, representing the goddesses of wealth, knowledge, time, and the cosmos. Beneath them are finely sculpted figures of yoginis. The temple itself, built as a 3D projection of the Sri Yantra, which forms the core of the Sri Vyada in Hinduism. In essence, it is the geometric representation of the concept of Shakti, depicted by women across the temple, thus reminding women that it is our power that the world procreates and grows, and it is by her strength she can balance the world. The silhouette of the costume is that of a traditional Indian skirt and blouse, deeply embellished with Indian folk embroidery. Mrs. India, Rena Jane.